Hey guys, sorry I look a bit like a horror movie character or whatever right now. It's just the skylight bounced off my desk. But it was worse because I had my mouse, my thing here, and it looked a bit more bright. Anyway, kind of want to show you guys something before I start the reacting to the video. I got Wheeljack on the 4th of July, and I also got Party Poppers. So it's best not to mix these two. I mostly got him because of his personality. I mean, look at that face. There's the little instruction thingy right there. Now he's a one-step transformer, so just like pop up this, you pop up this part, and yeah, there's this. And just this goes like that. And there he is. I thought his thingies would be a bit bigger. Now do these run to his feet? Yep, these run to his feet. And looks like doesn't look like anything flips around, so I guess he has feet like this. But yeah. Oh, this comes out. Little chew. This. Let's get on with the video. We're gonna finish the. This is like part two of the whole thing with the time travel and shit. 3, 2, 1, play.
Somebody should say something.
Okay, go ahead.
Not me, jackass. Not gonna eulogize myself.
What? Why not? I eulogize myself all the time.
Wait.
I think I don't know what the word eulogize means.
Dearly beloved, shut him up. Seriously,
shut him up. Gather here today to witness the joining together of tax and church in eternalness together. Now or forever.
What the fuck?
Lame. You need me, I'll be over by my rock.
Oh, jeez.
Piggyback ride back to base? No. I fell for that shit last time. I'm not doing that. That metal suit is like 8,000 pounds. Come on. One little piggyback ride is not gonna kill ya. I'm in mourning here. So much. Please help me paint my body. Okay. I may not have been able to save myself or tech, but I still have time to save everybody else but just keep the AI from getting into stock. Prevent Lopez and Sheila from forming their robot army, and somehow figure out a way to stop the war between the Reds and the Blues altogether. Huh. What if I... Yeah, I'm gonna need some help on this one.
You think?
Oh, hey! Found it? Ah, no, wait. All I found was the time and temperature function. It is currently 26 degrees, by the way. What? 26 degrees?
Yep, we all saw him.
Intelligence now, military intelligence, yeah. And I need help on a very top secret project, that's very secret. top. I'm all yours, dude.
Oh man, that's. I was such.
You know, here's what I need you to do. I need you to contact the Red Army and have them send Medical Officer Dufresne as far away from here as possible.
Red Army? No, no, dude. Last transmission I received, that medic was at Blue Base. Got it right here in my log. No pun intended. Not sure what that means.
But it doesn't matter where it is. You need them out of here. They're both the same to me.
Hello, dude. You're telling me that red and blue are the same now with Blood Hills.
Right, exactly. Oh,
jeez. Caused a problem.
Red and blue are the same. Well, I gotta make a phone call.
What the hell are you guys doing? Oh crap. The reds are here.
What?
Caboose? Why didn't you say anything? Oh, what the hell? They just had to bring Dot back over here? You're like a freaking moron. Now I'm back to square one.
Guys, I keep telling you, if we have Lopez remove any of Sheila's pedals, she's not gonna function properly.
Maybe get Lopez to give Caboose more feet. Oh, I like that idea. I have always wanted to be taller. Hey there, Lopez. Sheila. Both looking very shiny today. Rust free. And anyway,
dude. This isn't instructions. This is warnings. I am that bad at social situations.
Me neither, but I have to admit, I liked his robot army idea.
Yo también. Debemos hacer eso. Podría construir una máquina que vuela para un hombre con los lanzadores del cohete de las piezas adicionales.
Great idea. Let's hide it in the cave so they won't find it.
Dude.
On the account of my chafe really easily. I remember thinking, we're gonna hang out with no pants on.
I almost drank wheeljack.
What the hell happened? Where am I? When am I? Church, it kind of looks more like a triangle from down here. What? I'm just saying it doesn't look much like a circle. It looks more like we're forming a triangle. Side note.
Okay, fine. Triangle of confusion. Rhombus of terror. Parabola of mystery. Who cares? Get the goddamn show on the road.
All right, sorry.
Oh, no. Parabola of mystery. I mean, any second now, Tucker's going to get shot by O'Malley.
Wait, everyone! Stop fighting!
Oh, man.
There he is. Mine now, buddy. It's
all
the...
Oh!
What the hell? The targeting system on this thing doesn't work at all!
You are such a team-killing fucktard.
Oh, my God. It's the cave devil!
Yeah, that was... I hope you enjoyed it. I'm going to continue to eat my lunch very loudly.